I asked this guy if we will accept Google Pay for payment, and he said, he nodded enthusiastically. Now, what if he did not understand what I asked him? What if he thought that I was asking him whether I can eat here? If it turns out that he does not accept Google Pay, then I don't know what will happen. It will be embarrassing. I thought I would not go out anywhere today, this evening, because I was too tired in the morning. I had a great day in Munnar, and I wanted to have the evening all by myself, just to rest. But turns out at the hostel, the dinner that they're making is not going to be a non-veg dinner, it's a veg dinner, and I need my fill of protein, especially after the workout today. So I'm going to go back to the Anachal town, which is not far away from here. It's like 2 minutes, 2 to 4 minutes walk, and I'll find a restaurant that serves the real food. So guys, I'll probably keep this vlog short because I do want to have the time for myself now this evening. But since I'm going out and having a dinner, I thought I'll just carry the camera with me, get one vlog out of it without too much effort. So I'll continue walking, and if I see something interesting, I'll turn the camera back on, or else you'll directly see me having my dinner. See you soon. So guys, this was the only restaurant that serves non-veg food here that I could find, but the problem is I've forgotten to carry my wallet and they don't accept Google Pay or any other wallet which is online. How could I forget my wallet? I'm so used to using the online wallets that I'm not used to carrying a physical wallet anymore. And I forgot to carry the wallet, so I can't eat. So there are two choices with me. Either I go back and get my wallet, or eat at the hostel. Let me go back. If I feel like coming back, then I'll come back with a wallet, or else you won't see this vlog. Okay, no need to go back, because this hotel accepts Google Pay for payment, and they do serve non-veg. I can see eggs, so we'll go here. Doesn't look like a very big hotel, but it will have to do. So I order something which is rich in protein, and I'll show you what it is. Can I get the menu? Masala dosa, anything onwards, and beef, will it be boneless? Can you make boneless? Okay, and what with that? Rice. Paratha is made of wheat or white flour? White flour, no wheat. So beef curry, boneless and paratha, no paratha. Okay, so the paratha is white paratha, which is not good, but they don't have a whole wheat paratha. So I'll have a beef curry, which is boneless, and Kerala paratha. What is this? So I'll talk to you again when my food arrives. The food is here. It was so quick. It didn't even take 5 minutes. So I think the curry was ready. Is it hot? And this is called Kerala paratha. He kept a glass here for water. So I'm going to taste my curry now. This loudspeaker is buzzing outside. Too much noise. But we'll have to do. Coconut flavor. But I like coconut. Let me see how the paratha tastes. I like the center part of the paratha the best, because it's usually soaking with butter or oil. Now let's eat the paratha with the curry. People are watching me. So they are not youngsters, so they may be wondering what I'm doing. Usually young people understand what's going on with the camera. Mirchi, yeah. Chili. Sweet.
Banana.
A banana.
Chili pepper.
I thought this was a chili pakora. Sweet mirchi. So chili pakora is made of a long chili. But this is some sweet. So I don't want to eat sweet. So guys, when people, if you are vlogging and you see that people are staring at you, you don't have to feel awkward. No, you have to continue to talk to your camera as if you are having a video call. So in your mind, it's a mind hack. You have to have a video call in your mind. So even though you're holding a camera and you're looking at the camera, in your mind you have to imagine that you're looking at your phone, and that makes it easy. This beef curry is really good. Red meat after a long time. No matter what the mainstream media tells you, the mainstream health advice tells you, red meat is the healthiest food ever. I asked ask this guy if we will accept Google Pay for payment. And he said, he nodded enthusiastically. Now, what if he did not understand what I asked him? What if he thought that I was asking him whether I can eat here? If it turns out that he does not accept Google Pay, then I don't know what will happen. It will be embarrassing. Okay, done with my dinner now. And time to pay up. So let's see how much it cost. Where is the manager?
How many paratha?
Two parathas.
Two paratha and beef curry.
And beef curry.
130.
130? Okay. I could not finish it. It's too heavy. And the number will be?
This number.
The first one. Both? Okay. Any? 9495. Done? Thanks. So this dinner cost me 130 rupees, which is also little under $2. A delicious beef curry and two kerala parathas. Although I could not finish my parathas, but I didn't want to. I had 1.5 paratha. And now I'll head back and try to sleep as soon as possible, because tomorrow morning I'm leaving this place, and I'll leave around 5 a.m. so that by 6 I reach Munnar and can enjoy the weather. So the food vlog ends here. Signing off.